Saint Save Christmas, so let's fucking do that now. Let's roll. Oh, wait, this is not over? Oh, no, I can just replay it. Okay. Alright, how the Saints Save Christmas. Wonderful time of year, we must keep the holidays alive. Miracle on 3rd Street. Alright. Alright, everybody, you guys ready for the holidays? Let's roll!
For nearly a decade, we've watched the Saints as they rose from humble beginnings to becoming an unstoppable force of nature. In that time, we've seen how the Saints rose to power. We've seen how the Saints enact vengeance. We've even seen how the Saints united both humanity and Velociraptors.
Thank you, Jane Austen.
But for the first time ever, I share with you their most important story yet. For this, my friends, is how the Saints saved Christmas.
All right, let's fucking do it. How the Saints saved Christmas. Down. Let's finish this shit out right. Good shit, Matt. Give me those fucking ornaments. Look at the Velociraptor and everything. The tree. Beautiful.
Boss, are you gonna help or what?
Nah, I wasn't planning on it.
Come on, don't be such a Grinch.
Hey, come
I don't
on.
Even know what that means.
What sort of childhood did you have?
I just think there's more important things to think about than some bullshit holiday.
Looks like someone never got on the nice list.
Yeah, and see, that's the thing. There is no nice list.
So Christmas, Kwanzaa, Hanukkah, Yule, Festivus? You don't care about any of it?
That's right.
You don't like the songs?
Nope.
You don't like the gift
fair
giving?
Enough.
I already take whatever I want.
I said giving.
Whatever.
You don't get excited about setting up the Nightblade Nativity every year?
What
nah,
the
that's
fuck?
Slightly intriguing, but no.
What about Santa?
Fuck Santa.
Oh, what the fuck just happened?
What's happening? Were we hit?
No, the proximity alarm didn't go off. This is something different.
Is it Santa? Is Santa here to fuck me up for what I said? Who the fuck are you?
Shandi?
Fuck me. We don't have a lot of time. Claus is coming.
Oh, fuck. What? Is that a cyborg Shandi?
A warlord from my time. Your future. By the time we learned about him, it was too late. He was too powerful. The only chance we had to stop him was to send me back here to warn you.
Oh, wait. If you could go back in time, why didn't you go back even further and warn us about Zinyak? Isn't that a little more important?
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck.
You don't get it. This isn't about Earth. Come midnight, Christmas Day, Santa Claus is coming to town, and unless we stop him, he is going to put the universe on the naughty list.
Ah, fuck.
And trust me, you don't want to be on the naughty list.
Sorry I asked.
So Santa's evil?
No, Zinyak's had Santa trapped for decades, slowly but surely degrading his mind. If we don't free him soon, it'll be too late, and he'll never be jolly old Saint Nick again.
Oh no.
Guys, this is the stupidest thing I've ever heard. All right, I'll save Santa.
God damn. All right. Oh, fuck it. Here we go. We're going simulation to save him? Oh, let's roll.
Oh, look. Another terrible fucking sweater.
Here?
Thank you, Kinsey.
In Santa's nightmare world, the holiday spirit doesn't exist. So if you want to bring it back, you wear whatever it takes. Real guns aren't allowed here, so we'll have to check the store and do a little holiday shopping.
Oh, sounds good.
Be careful of your language around Santa. We're trying to stay on his nice list.
Oh,
are you serious?
Come on, the town department store is just ahead.
I'm curious, Shandi, why the dreads again? One day you're just like, ah, I'm gonna go back to
the
dreads.
Crowd.
They're here for the Crimson Cowboy Carbine Action 200 shot range model air rifle.
That's a BB gun. That shit to me.
What have you done?
Oh, come on. Is this about being naughty?
You have no idea what that causes. Look.
Those who are naughty, look at the sky and see your doom with the naked eye. You willfully break the world's laws. Now feel the wrath of the mighty claw.
What the fuck am I looking
come,
at?
Come as fast as you can. You can't stop me or my gingerbread men.
Oh, what the fuck? Fuck you. Fuck you, gingerbread fucker. You have a gun?
Now cookies are attacking.
mocking me? Screw it. Time for a little crimson cowboy action.
Oh yeah, I get BB guns.
Still too strong, and you'll shoot your eye out.
What? I gotta go after Claws? Alright, I don't know why I'm shooting the gingerbread man. Come on, Johnny, we gotta roll. Let's go get Claws. Fuck you, gingerbread man. You don't know the Muffin Man anyways, motherfuckers. I know the Muffin Man. He's actually a cool guy. Ah, fuck! Alright. Oh shit, how the fuck... What the fuck do I do to you? How the fuck...
Damn it!
Oh shit!
Santa?
What the fuck is it in my hand? Oh, I hit myself in the eye! Oh, what the fuck?
I always warn children about the dangers of such toys.
What happened to your fat,
you
man?
So
yeah.
The holiday spirit doesn't exist here anymore. Claws made sure of that.
So,
wait, there's two
Santa? How do we stop him?
Start by ringing the holiday bells in the town park. That should bring a little spirit back to the people.
All right, let's do it, Santa. Let's roll. Come on, buddy. In the damn car. I mean, get in the darn car. Never mind, Santa. Fuck yourself. Okay, good shit. Let's roll.
We're here. Ring the bells and then let's kill Claw.
My dear Shomni, don't let your little
turn your heart cold. Look at my fucking super sprint back. Fuck yeah, you fucking gingerbread bitch.
The spirit you felt when you were younger.
No, my dear. Santa. I'm sorry. I've had no choice but to harden myself to fight the war. I forgot how I used to be.
Don't worry. That same girl is still inside you.
I'm sure she is.
I'll bet there'll be a brand new hacky sack under the tree for you this year.
Fucking love hacky sack.
Thanks, Santa.
Take too long.
What? Ring one last bell or shoot all the bells? What does that mean? Was I not supposed to be shooting them this whole time? I'm just gonna ring it. Shit, I was shooting them this whole time. Did I fuck up? God damn. Beautiful. Christmas spirit is in the town now.
The bells began ringing in the cheer, but more needs to be done.
Oh, God damn.
I don't understand any of this, so I'm open to suggestions.
There was once a theater in town. It played one of the great holiday classics, but the projector was stolen and frozen in a pool by Claws.
All right, where's
find
it at?
That, and the people will remember what they loved about the holidays.
So we have to play a movie. Yeah, this sounds like a plan.
It is not just a movie. It is a symbol of all that is good about this time of year. Don't worry, we can get the projector.
All right, sounds good. Let's go get the projector then. Let's bring back Christmas.
Take out the guard so they don't hurt the projector when you
oh shit, it's a nutcracker. Oh shit, they're just fucking murder bots. They're just reskin murder bots. I fucking hate murder bots. God damn it. What the fuck? I want my powers back, don't I? Let's go at least. I fucking hate you murder bot fuckheads. Yeah, let's go ahead and dunk on. Shit, shit! You murder bot bitch. Alright, your turn. Oh shit. Alright, murder bot. Get murder botted. Ah, get fucked. Oh yeah. Oh shit. Sorry, Shondi.
Alright, now to crack this ice.
Oh, my stomp.
Now. We must get it to the drive-in theater and turn on the magic of the season.
It's a movie. Call it what it is.
Oh, it's more than simply that. It creates a feeling of joy and happiness that comes with remembering the warmth this season brings to those who embrace it.
Whatever you say.
Yes, now quit being Grinch.
Oh, I told the other you I don't know what that means.
The holiday spirit, it stings and burns. But that's not enough for the tide to turn.
What? Where the... Oh, shit, he landed. He landed his fucking sleigh.
We've got him dead.
He's not defeated yet. The electricity here just isn't enough to keep the projector working. We need more.
I noticed precisely that while viewing your progress.
Oh, shit.
Take me at the clock tower and I will increase the power. And it is a pleasure to meet you, Santa.
Where is that floating tin can?
Up, at the top of the clock tower.
Keep Claus's minions from hurting me while I set up a conductor on this antenna.
For what?
All right, Sarah, do my best. Is brewing. Oh, fuck. I'm going to stop Santa.
It's sure to strike. What a wonderful idea.
You must be joking.
Sam,
back to the future in this bitch?
Sadly, I do. Claus has shown me images of an attack on my workshop. My head elf, Twinkle, has even joined with him.
Twinkle? Fuck.
He's the one who took my arm.
God damn.
I'm sorry, my dear, but there is hope. The rest of the elves are being led by Tinsel against Claus's naughty forces.
Well, that's good.
Don't worry about Mrs. Claus, darling. I'm sure she can take care of herself and the North Pole until we arrive.
That's good to hear. If Claus gets his hands on the North Pole, then we're in serious trouble.
Fuck you, you nutcracking motherfucker. Crack this, bitch. Hell yeah. I said, you done already? Goddamn. It'll take forever.
I need your help for this to work.
Right here.
I need all you right. to put your tongue on the pole to help conduct the electricity.
Oh, this is some bullshit.
The fuck you say?
Not in front of Santa.
Shandi, did you hear what Sid asked me to do? There's no way I'm doing that.
No. Well then, I dare you.
It won't be that bad. God damn!
Gandhi, I'm not talking to you right now.
The power is restored. Good luck defeating Claus.
I can feel the people in town filling with cheer.
As can I, buddy. As can I.
We must return to the drive-in.
Let's set this up so we can kill him and get out of here.
The spirit's alive, but still I live.
Oh, come fuck, I have my real weapons
there's
now?
There's punishment to give.
Oh, shit.
Don't let him fool you. He's weakening.
Keep your suit on, Santa. I got this.
The holiday here you cannot save. I will not go to an early grave.
I don't know who got his ass, but somebody got his ass already.
Not from where I'm standing.
Wait.
Damn, that was easy as fuck. I didn't even do anything.
Oh my god.
I butcher his ass? What the fuck just happened?
What just happened?
You cannot defeat Claus by doing naughty deeds, for those are what he thrives on.
Claus is going after the North Pole, then we have to stop him.
Indeed, you are correct. We cannot leave Merry and the elves to face him alone.
Seriously, the North Pole. Fine, let's go.
I finally get to see it before it's been destroyed.
And perhaps make sure it never is.
Well, there's only one way to find out.
Miracle on 3rd Street!
Alright. 100 and levels. Who's a cowboy? Shandi. Christmas sweater. Alright, let's keep it rolling. Not done saving Christmas yet. Fight before Christmas. Socks and underwear. Let's roll.
Claus has taken over Santa's workshop. He plans to deliver bombs and guns to children instead of, you know, dolls and trucks or whatever it is kids from your time like.
This is fucking awesome.
The elves have mounted a resistance, but they will fail unless you help them. If Claus succeeds, the holidays are doomed. You must stop him.
Fuck you, man. Fuck you, roll, baby.
All right.
Here we are. My workshop is just ahead.
Whoa, this
it's
is
hard
fucking
to say
awesome.
What Claus has turned it into.
What about Mrs. Claus?
Oh, I wouldn't worry. If I know my wife, I bet she's decking the halls as we speak.
I'm about to deck this bitch.
And is that? Is that Dancer? Prancer? Oh, no.
Oh, fuck. No, I didn't even fucking see that. Oh, fuck. I'm sorry, Claus.
Oh, sweet Cupid. What have they done?
Time to fight. Santa, take cover!
I didn't come here to observe, child. I'm taking the North Pole back.
Yeah, Santa, you tell me.
Santa! You murder cracker. Oh, look at the little elves! Aww!
And the boys are dipping
Claws isn't going to get away with this.
Twinkle even created a fleet of evil mechanical reindeer.
Oh,
so
no.
This is where the reign of mechanical animals began.
Apparently. Little people, hey, little elves. Oh, this DLC is fucking awesome, man. Come on, Nutcracker, crack this bullet in your mouth, you little bitch. God damn, you took forever to fucking die. Two full clips, really? Really? God damn, two full clips? Come on, asshole. Fuck you. You. I didn't even really think about you. Anyways. Dunked on you, nutcracking little bitch. Fuck you too, ginger brick. Oh fuck, I forgot. Can't really do that to you. Hey, hey. Can I? It's so lame that telekinesis doesn't work on certain things. Alright. My bad, Chandi. You got in my way a little bit. Not gonna lie. Get dunked on, ginger bitch!
We're clear. Looks like the workshop is ahead.
All right, let's go.
Mary has enacted emergency shutdown.
That little guy mentioned...
Did I do anything? Oh, can I eat through the door? Oh, hell yeah. Let's keep it going. I think I can do it. Fuck it. I'm going all the way. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. I've committed. So I could either go get the robo deer and knock this thing down, or I can lick this door off. And you know what? I'll lick the whole fucking door off. I've got this shit. I don't care how many times it takes. I'll lick this fucking door. This thing's going down. You're going to listen to Nolan North's lip smacking this entire time. I'm not giving up. I'm going the whole fucking way. Okay. That's fine. Okay. So, Santa and I were plotting on getting some robo reindeer. And then we're going to fuck up. The door using the robotic thing, reindeer, right? But I could just keep licking this motherfucker until this shit's gone. You know what? I already licked it once. I'm not stopping. I'm gonna go all the walking way. All the goddamn way. So I've never played this DLC before, by the way. This is a first for me. I've never done this one. I didn't do the Domination one. I did the game. Hey, fuck you, game. No, I don't. I just wanted... I'm committed. Fuck you. Anyways. So this is a whole... Yeah. I have headphones on, bitch. It's streaming, though. It's gonna be an interesting part for the video. I'm gonna have to do a time step, I think, so people don't have to sit through this like I do, but... You know what? Fuck it. This is that beautiful shit people pay to see. Alright? I fucking hate candy canes. I actually really hate peppermint. I think peppermint's disgusting. Peppermint is barely okay. And spearmint that I think is okay. Barely okay. And gum. But I fucking hate candy canes. I fucking hate mint. I'm one of those people who thinks, why would you eat mint? It just tastes like toothpaste, you know? That's disgusting. I prefer cinnamon toothpaste. It's infinitely better, more delicious. These gross ass fucking, whatever the fuck, you know? Yeah, I fucking hate candy canes. I love Christmas, though. I think my favorite holiday might be Thanksgiving.
I just love the food that you get on Thanksgiving, you know? It's just good shit. You sit around, you make food, you get a lot of big food, you got turkey. I would eat the Cajun fried KFC turkey. I did that 2 Thanksgivings in a row. I tried to do that this last Thanksgiving, but they weren't offering it where I live anymore. And so then I was like, okay, well, I'll just get some chicken for Thanksgiving then, right? And my girlfriend liked Popeyes, so I was like, okay, I'll get Popeyes instead of KFC. It sucks we can't have a turkey, but I'm going to make a ham, right? We're going to have chicken, and then we're going to have a pie, pumpkin pie, because pumpkin pie fucking is amazing. So we went to Popeyes, and I ordered the chicken. I already pre-ordered the chicken on the app. I got to Popeyes. You will never believe what the fuck is advertised in the window. KFC, or not KFC. Cajun deep fried turkey Thanksgiving. And I was like, really? What the fuck? I was pretty pissed because I was like, if I knew, I would have gotten it. I checked the KFCs. I even checked Popeyes near where I lived. So she lives a bit further than where I live. And that was the only one that really had it, I think. And I don't know the extent of it, but yeah. I was pretty upset. Because I really wanted a turkey for Thanksgiving. You know, it's Thanksgiving. It was okay. But Thanksgiving is just around the corner. I'm so excited. I love the fall and the winter. I think those are the best fucking seasons in the world. You know, like, yeah, like, this is nice. Like, leaves are falling. It's cold. It's just gloomy. I love gloom. It's good shit, you know? I'm very excited for Thanksgiving this year. I want to see if I can get that turkey this year. Like a couple months away. Damn, it's been that long. That's pretty wild. Can't wait. I really can't. It's gonna be awesome. Christmas will be nice too. New Year, all that good shit. It's a good time. I'm excited. Last year for Christmas, I got COVID. Like, no joke, I had COVID for like a fuck ton of time. I had COVID for a long ass time. Like, for 2.5 weeks, I was sick. My fuck was waking up with my fucking, like, knives in my throat. It was awful. God, that shit sucked. But I was 2 weeks off of work, so I just stayed in all the time with my girlfriend. We just newly got together, right? But she stayed with me for the whole 2 weeks, and you know what? I loved it. I loved every second of it. Except for the knives in the throat part and COVID part. That shit fucking blew. But it was very nice spending my time with her. Anyways, the door's done. Let's fucking go, baby. Let's fucking get this candy cane shit done. Fuck yeah!
Oh, it's locked.
Yes, minty fresh. You're damn right. Oh, what? That's such bullshit. Fuck you. Dude, I was so proud of my fucking plan. Alright, give me your dumbass fucking robo reindeer. By the way, I still am very proud of us making it through. Hey, little elves. Oh shit, they're in here. What the fuck is the spaceship? Oh shit.
Claws killed my precious reindeer friends.
Turn your head and cough!
One, oh, so close. Come on, asshole. Ah, fuck. Come on. Get there. Yes! Nice. What is happening? Come on, get lucky. Fuck. I didn't get lucky. Oh shit. I gotta run. Better Santa. Fuck you, ginger bitch. Give me that shit. Alright, let's head through the other way. Fuck you guys. Come on, we're so close. Come on. I did it.
It's all the reindeer here.
Nice.
There are other stables.
I'll take you there.
Ah, fuck. I have to do it again. That's bullshit. All right, come on. Up this. I do like this fucking setting, though. This is fucking awesome. Holy shit. Okay, come on. Me, I'm just gonna disable the deer. Come on, get lucky. Fucking go, fuck yeah. outside, or is it just over here? Or is it outside? Dunked on. Ah. Get fucking, give me your fucking gumdrop button. I want it. Alright, Shawnee, can you draw their fire while I deal with this? Ah, fuck. Okay, apparently not. Shit, my bad. Wrong weapon. Right again? Fuck. Okay, who the fuck is it? You gingerbread fuck. Alright, now I've got it. Come on, come on, come on. Give me that good shit. Give me that good shit. Give me that good shit, baby. Woo! Hell yeah.
Okay, that's all of them.
Xana, your time is over.
Twinkle. Help.
You fucker, Twinkle.
Could you?
Claws gave us a better deal, Clumpy. Weekends off, sick pay, and we get to make guns. Real ones.
Admit.
He's on the move.
Some of you gave them benefits, though, Santa. Come on. Don't be like that.
My goodness. Claws has turned Twinkle and his cohorts into giant elves.
Oh,
giant
no. Elves?
Where?
Right there. Can't you see?
Wait, you mean the normal-sized people?
Normal size to you, but giant for elves.
Time to paint the snow red.
Hey, good luck with that, Twinkle. I'm gonna paint that shit fucking candy cane pink with your bitch-ass little blood.
Now
you bitch. Come on over here, Twinkle. Get
the elves own the North Pole now, Batman.
Fuck you, Twinkle.
Our Kringle now.
Get his ass, Santa. Get his ass. Beat his ass, Santa. My man.
My most trusted elf. He's been with me so long, I can't believe he betrayed me.
And show us all, Santa.
Okay, Santa. Right?
Oh, yeah, probably.
Wow, boss. Real convincing.
Here goes Elzin. I'm gonna tell you. Beating the shit out of all your elves, Santa. Just thought you should know. What did he say? Well, he said little Yoko Ono, huh? I don't know. Be an odd thing for an elf to say. Oh shit! Look at these roofs, they're so fucking angled. Bitch.
Get them before they call for help!
Trust me, no one's calling for elf, you little. Nah, fuck, I said elf! No one's calling for help, you little elf. Fuck. Fuck. Can you stop running? You're not even special, man. You're just a fucking asshole. Are you fucking...
Now the claws is grounded, what's next?
We have to get into the workshop.
Are you seriously feeling nothing here? Christmas is dying right before your eyes.
You want me to lie, Shandy? It's just a holiday.
That is so sad.
Okay, here's the packing area.
This is where the magic happens.
And where the magic will die if we don't act soon.
Don't do my best, Santa. We're going to stop Claws. We're going to fix the future.
With the front closed off, the only way.
Ah, my bad. Gotta get disguised.
Nah, I always did look good.
That's straight.
Shandy, dear, can you be a good girl and stay here? If we don't make it, you have to tell the others.
I'm not leaving your side, Santa.
I need you to do this for me, Shandy.
What? I've come too far to stop now. Do you know what I've been through? I've lost friends, compatriots, my arm.
And an eye.
Yes, and an eye. I can't just give you up, Santa.
This is about something much bigger than me, Shandy. This is about Christmas. And those other holidays, too.
Fine. Fine, I'll stay. But don't forget about me.
Thank you, dear. I won't.
See you, Shandy. Later. Woo! Alright, Santa, let's hop on this bitch. Let's go get his ass. I don't know if you can tell, by the way, I turned off the music for the Santa stuff because I like his better. Like with no music. Sounds nice.
I love the smell of burnt icing in the morning.
His claws! Let's fuck him up!
Okay!
No time to talk, Spoon. The elves and I are kicking ass.
Hell yeah.
Like I said, she's decking the halls.
Whoa. Damn. Mrs. Claus is a badass.
She really is. She's fucking that shit up. Out of my watch, bitch. Dunk. Come on, assholes. Over here, ginger bitch. Correct. Gonna eat that cookie. Oh, not the fucking murder bot. Fuck you, murder bitch.
Yeah. What happened?
Twinkle turned everyone against. Me and the elf resistance have been trying to protect the pole.
Is it safe?
You know it, hun. But this fight is far from over.
Wait, the North Pole is a weapon?
The North Pole is whatever you need it to be.
But mainly, yeah. It's a weapon.
I think you'll find something special for you, too.
For me?
Okay.
Aw, Santa, you shouldn't have.
What's gun?
Christmas without some music?
Or is it Christmas gun?
Hey there,
find out.
Santa. How are you? Don't
hey,
you know
pussy.
Your days are through?
Laws, you
yay! Christmas remix! Let's fucking roll!
I'm fighting too, honey. Your army never will give me pause. For none can stop the mighty claw.
Kinda getting dunked on though, hold on.
Grab the fat man quickly, you.
Oh shit, I didn't notice.
And grab his little helper too.
Little helper, come on, asshole. More like a big helper, alright?
Get the North Pole, bring it here!
Alright.
We must end this Christmas.
Cheer. Good luck with that, pussy. I'm all about the Christmas spirit now.
Kill them! Kill them! Kill them
all! Fucking roll!
Before this claws, they all will fall!
Let's fucking go! Get dunked on, Santa ass bitch! Claws ass bitch! Dumb ass looking ass, stupid ass on oh fuck, what happened?
Probably
hand my fucking
away
funky
some
beats.
Other simulations.
I thought taking out his reindeer would stop him.
The sleigh can take us wherever we want to go.
Alright, well, we're going some funky places. Yeah, dunked on, ginger fucker! I keep saying ginger bitch. I think I'm reusing content at this point. Woo! Alright, elves! Fuck yeah! Fuck it up!
Our workshop is in shambles.
We'll make it better, don't worry.
We'll rebuild, right, kid?
Yeah, we'll fix this, Santa.
Hell yeah.
I'm gonna eat you alive!
No, you're not talking to me. Fuck yeah. Oh, let's fucking roll, baby. Get in the sleigh. Let's fucking ride.
What about that Shondi girl?
Oh, I'll go get her.
Thanks, Miss Claus. Oh, hell yeah. Let's fucking ride, baby. The fight before Christmas. Good shit. I love this guild. This is a lot of fucking fun. North Pole. Miss Claus. Play one. Help suit. This dubstep. In the soup. Hell yeah, baby. Alright, let's roll. Not done yet. Let's keep it rolling, baby. The Santa Claus. Alright, let's roll.
Claus is holed up under a protective shield, gaining strength.
What the fuck?
At midnight, he'll be unstoppable. Unless you can bring holiday cheer back to the people before the clock strikes 12.
Believe me, I've got
use Santa's sleigh to deliver presents to those on the nice list and punish the naughty with cold.
Damn, that's some
hopefully
fucking hard-ass
kill
cold.
The bastard and save your future from the hell I've lived.
All right, I'll do my best.
So how can I use this sleigh to bring holiday cheer to the people?
It's really quite simple. You must deliver presents to the nice girls and boys and send coal to those who are not.
Seems easy enough.
Oh, believe me. Try visiting the entire world in a single evening before you say it's easy. Though, as my junior Santa, I'm sure you'll do just fine.
Hey, call me Junior Santa.
All right, time for the gift.
And don't forget coal delivery. That's very important, too.
How does giving out coal spread cheer anyway?
It reminds people that they have to be better if they want to be on the nice list.
How do I, hey.
After all, nobody wants to be on the naughty list.
And what about me? Am I on the, nice list?
You've come a long way since you rescued me.
There we go.
Still need to understand the true giving.
Got it. Holiday.
Trying, Santa. I'm trying.
Careful. Claws would even turn the weather against you if you fly too high.
Fuck you, naughty bitches. You and all your naughty shit you got going on in there. Need some holiday cheer up in this ass. Fuck done. Just floating around, trying to die, floating around. Shit. Come on, assholes. Got their asses, good shit. Alright. Nice. Fuck you, and all of you fuckers. Santa, actually, maybe I should ask, am I shooting coal at these people, actually? Just realize, like, why is your fucking sleigh outfitted for some heavy duty shit, you know? Oh, fuck, it's a big house. Definitely need a lot of fucking.
Alright, moving
there.
On.
Let's roll. Woohoo! Alright, let's fucking go, baby. Come on, we're fucking saving Christmas tonight, motherfucker. Sorry, I mean, mother fricker, mother fudger. Which one do you like better, Santa? Oh, shit.
Wake up and get your presents, people!
You don't want them to wake up. It's important you make deliveries while people still sleep in their beds.
But people already believe you exist. Well, not me, you know, before, but now I do. Why hide?
That's a story I'm sure you're not interested in.
Really? Yeah, I'd love to know. As your junior Santa, it may come in handy.
There may have been an incident with a mother attacking me under some mistletoe. When Mary saw the lipstick on my fur collar, I told her it wasn't my fault. But ever since then, she's insisted I only deliver presents while everyone's asleep.
Yeah, okay. Not so handy to know.
Yeah, no, not at all. Damn, Santa, keep your shit. What the fuck's going on with you, Santa? Come on. Remember this spot? I think this is where I did the, Gangsters in Space DLC, right? Yeah, that mission was hard as fuck. Anyways, Santa, get your shit together, man. Come on, this puzzle loves you. Not only that, but, you know, she'll fuck your ass up. I've seen her do some crazy shit. And she's not above doing that shit to you, I have no doubt. No doubt about it at all. Oh, fuck. Oh, yeah, baby! Whoa, goddamn, okay. Ho ho ho, jingle and a jingle. Ho ho ho.
If you're naughty and you know it, here's some coal. If you're naughty and you know it, here's some coal.
Yeah, there's a lot of naughty motherfuckers.
If you're naughty and you know it, then your place will surely show it. If you're naughty and you know it, here's some coal.
That's quite a catchy song.
I know, right?
Would you mind if I sang it in future holidays?
Right ahead.
You fool, you bastards. Be better next year and you'll get some good shit like these other houses I'm about to get into. Watch them and you're gonna be jealous, as you should be, you naughty fuckheads. Fucked on. Alright, Santa, I'm dropping some presents on these bitches. Alright, come on, so close, it's cool. So close, come on. Shit. Alright, and last but not least, come here, buddy. Merry Christmas. Oh shit, hold on. Almost done. You like two more? Two more sounds good. Hell yeah, there we go.
We should be able to destroy him now.
Alright, let's roll.
Hard to defeat Claws. Remember to embrace the spirit of the season.
I will, Santa.
Thank you.
It's almost midnight. You have to hurry.
I'm going. Don't you worry. I'm not letting this motherfucker ruin Christmas. You Grinch-ass fucking Belschnickel-looking motherfucker.
The spirit's alive, but still I stand. Once you're dead, I'll corrupt this land.
Good luck with that, asshole.
Oh, snowball!
What the fuck is happening? Oh, shit. Hey, Miss Claus, Shondi, let's fucking roll, baby.
Boss, are you all right?
Yep, I'm fine.
Don't wait here. We're without a holiday beating.
Hell
like
yeah.
Claus is still untouchable. What happened?
The spirit is stirring, but this city leans heavy on the naughty side. Light the different symbols of the season, and maybe these people will come around.
All right, you got it. Shit. I'll talk to my mic. Is my mic okay still? Oh, thank God. I don't know why, but every time I fuck with my powers, every time, fucks up everything. Alright. No, but still doing good. Hell yeah. Let's fucking roll. Happy Hanukkah, everybody. What? Fuck, did I miss something? Shit. No, I could miss them. Hold on. Wait, stop shooting me. There we go. Alright, let's go to the poles. What the hell is this thing?
What is this pole, and how do I light it on fire?
How can you not know what a Festivus pole is?
You need to perform a feat of strength!
Alright, sounds good to me.
Take that! Pole.
Now we all have to bitch at each other.
Come again?
It's called airing grievances.
I can't stand those diet cookies. Make me.
My turn. I'm sick and tired of how everyone takes it for granted that I'm always going to hack this and find information on that or know where to go and what to do next. Did I ever get a bonus or some gift for doing all this for you? No.
Kinsey, we gave you the spaceship.
Oh. Yeah, I guess you did. Well, never mind then. What about you, Pierce? You always complain about something. Let's hear it.
Nah, I'm cool.
Can't be serious.
Really? I got nothing?
Well, it's a holiday miracle.
Aaron Lee. Pierce is always bitching about something.
Cheer to crack that shield.
I'm open to suggestions.
Finish delivering the presents, of course.
They were all destroyed with the sleigh.
Well then, Saint Kinsey to the rescue.
Hell yeah, Kinsey, let's roll, baby! Woo!
Like,
you can't stop Christmas just because of a crashed sleigh and a few broken presents. I figured since you gave me the spaceship, I might as well help save the holidays.
You put my workshop out of business, young lady.
Santa, I'd never want to step on your face like that.
No, he's just teasing you. It's impossible to tell the difference with him sometimes.
Just what you always wanted.
You think it's cheer, but you cannot see. All of these people now serve me.
Don't worry, I'm fucking presenting, baby. I was presenting.
Let them cheer to your
heart. God damn.
God in wonder. Here comes Claus to tear you asunder.
Good luck with that, fucker, fudger, bitch, booger.
Oh shit, are we too late to stop him?
Well, that's because he's protected by the hatred and greed of those still on the naughty list. Only one thing.
Gotta kill the naughty list people.
Hearing? Cheering.
Oh, I thought. My bad. I thought that we were just gonna start butchering those naughty list fuckers. Shit, shit, shit. I'm dying. Here, take the gift.
New bakeware and a flamethrower.
Okay, I get it. Enjoy!
I know just the thing. A brand new bioengineered arm.
I bet you could use that, can't you? Alright, come on, Claus. Hell yeah. Oh shit, we're fucking his ass up with the holiday cheer. Hell yeah. No, 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 no. God damn. Oh shit, never mind. Get fucked. Hell yeah. Oh fuck. God damn, we got fudge banged.
I just want to be clear. You can't murder your way onto the nice list.
Fair enough.
Sarah,
you never believed in me. But despite that, you spread cheer to the people of Steelport. You saved the holiday, and for that, I thank you. But it takes more than one good deed to show a change of heart.
I did save the world, kind of.
I know, Santa.
Listen, the night isn't over yet. Experience the joy of Christmas, not because it will keep me from becoming a god tyrant, but because it feels good to spread joy to strangers and build memories with family and friends. You do that, and I'll put you on the nice list.
You got
it,
Santa.
There's time?
It's Christmas. There's always time for a miracle.
Later, Santa.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock.
Yeah, I get Buck Pierce. Classic. Nice. Jeez, my man. Oh, fuck, that looks so good.
And prancing in Jingle Bell Square in the frosty air. What a bright time! It's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle Bell is a swell time to go gliding in the one horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle up.
What the fuck is that movie called again?
I don't know. In the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell rock. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in jingle bell square.
Nice.
In the frosty air.
Woo! Happy holidays in August. One day. One day this will be very nice to watch.
Jingle bell time is a sweet time.
The end. In more ways than one. Oh shit, what?
Hello. Guys.
Oh fuck. We gotta get Santa to the ship. Jeez. Poor Santa. Look, buddy. Santa Claus complete. The gingerbread van, hell yeah. Got Claus is a homie. Gingerbread man homie. Santa homie. We got Dasher, hell yeah. We didn't get to ride those things. Slayer. Jolly Compton. Fuck, I haven't seen a content forever. Naughty and nice. Activity. Oh, it's like a... It's like the room presents and shit. Fuck yeah. Good shit. Alright, I think that is it. Alright, everybody. The only things left are redoing DLC and a couple side missions. I don't know if I'm going to do the side missions or not. What I do know is that Saints Row 4 is complete. And with that, all... four Saints Row currently available are complete, and we have one more left very, very soon. Less than a week away, we have Saints Row 5 coming out. I'm going to be playing it that very night. The second it comes out, I think I'm going to be blasting that shit. It's going to be amazing. I can't wait. It's an awesome, awesome pleasure riding so far, and I can't wait for us all to continue heading through the last Saints Row. It's going to be fucking great. Have a good rest of your day, everyone. I'll see you in the next one.